making a straight bar bicep curl using the cable machine. So you're just going to attach a straight bar onto the arm of the cable machine. The arm of the cable machine is going to be in that low setting. As seen here, you're going to stand nice and tall, maintaining a flat spine and nice strong wrists. I don't want your wrists to bend back. Elbows stay attached to your body, and you're just going to curl the bar up to the shoulders, getting a nice squeeze on the bicep.